It's as easy as this. Put it in the docking port. Select your timer. Position it on a limb. Adjust the angle. That's it.